Hey guys, Rob Alford here from the backcountry of BC. We've been having a lot of troubles in the mornings, especially with frozen spring snow and then the sleds overheat. So I got a pretty good technique for dealing with that. I call it the chainsaw. As I start off, I make sure my tether's on, get my hand on the brake, and then I'd start the snowmobile up, and I'd be sitting there and the snowmobile's overheating, right? And lay it on its side like this. Then I start giving it throttle, getting the track spinning, and then I start lowering the sled and it'll auger into the hard pack snow. And start kicking up some snow into the heat exchangers. And just go really slow with throttle and just let it chew up that snow. Kind of like the chainsaw we call it.